for our previous, our most recent gentleman who, Enrique, who presented on Mount Rushmore. Enrique, Neil Peart from Rush is not on Mount Rushmore, but we can work on that later. It is Nate Van Dyke's turn. Nate Van Dyke, go ahead and let us know what your final product is. All right, let's give Nate a second. He's trying to write a petition to get Neil Peart onto the Mount Rushmore. Nate, I don't think that's gonna happen, but no, I'm not telling him to not do the petition, but I don't think it's going to work. All right, we have other presentations here, Nate, today, so let's get you going on yours here. You got this.
My final product was on the Great Pyramid. It was built by bakers, physicians, priests, and many more.
And many more laborers, you could say that.
Okay. It was built in the Algiza Desert from 2550 to 2490 BC. Egyptologists conclude that the pyramid was built as a tomb for the fourth dynasty Egyptian pharaoh Khufu. A ramp system was used to haul alabaster stones into place. The pyramid actually has eight sides. Each side has a slight indent that is only visible from the air. The pyramids affect social class by giving pharaohs a place to hold their dead bodies and also being a decorative and historic monument.